Yeah, man. You know what the fuck going on, man?
Nah. Unless it's something different.
I let nigga drunk, fool. Ah, you gonna suck in here, man. Long live Ava, man. Y'all know what's going on, man. How weird, man. Yeah, man. Rockstar quit in this beat, man. You know what I'm saying? This where it all started, man.
Right, yes, sir, nigga, man. Throwback, mine been out here so fucking long. Shit look deep. Right. They did a lot of remodeling shit last time I've been over here.
A lot of murder beat going on, man.
Yeah, man.
You know what I'm
saying?
Hey,
a
whole
lot of murder shit, nigga.
What's going on, man?
You already know what the fuck come with that.
We got a hot one on out here.
Hot world living, nigga. I swear to fucking God, nigga.
Yeah, they my little niggas right there, bro. They on me, bro. They retired.
They retired.
He took a shot club and they threw him out. Nigga, that's my second one.
Nigga, I ain't drunk one of these since the motherfucking funeral, nigga. I'm fucked up already.
Hey, we got it on film.
Yeah, man, we fought. We doing this shit,
turned this shit up, man. I ain't gonna lie, that shit bringing back some
I'm
little
drinking a clear tail for you, bitch.
No cap, bro.
I started 94, man. What's up, Oak, man? Do where we was at, man.
Fuck you, man. Show them where the Super Bowl fight was 2008, nigga.
Super Bowl fight, man. Nigga, fight with the police and everything right here.
Right around the corner. It was the most notorious motherfucking trap spot ever. Right around this corner, man.
They stayed right there.
My niggas got their ass blown off and everything in that jump, boy.
See him.
Bro,
hey, how old? Hey.
I mean, you got milk in here, bro. Get this nigga out here, mama. Get this nigga out here, mama. Beat your little ass. Come on. I'm real little ass. 20 hole versus. No, that's what I said. 20 be one. I need one. Hey, matter of fact, it need to be 20 versus. Y'all talking about be so funny. I ain't gonna lie. It gonna be lame the whole motherfucking drink. Listen, bro. It gonna be 100 versus 2.
And I'm jumping in. It gonna be 100 versus 2 versus 3. It gonna be 100. That's tempting. Oh my God, man. Birthday motherfucking dick coming out.
It gonna be too many hoes. It gonna be about 50 first. bro.
I'm my mama dude, I don't give a fuck.
Long live A-Buff, man. Long live Bubba in the trap, genius.
Well, with the bitch, bro, in the gas pool with a bitch then, Mike.
Man. God, nigga, we fucked up, nigga. I'm out of blue. I know his ass, nigga.
Funny. Oh, my bad, guy.
Come on, guy.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, what the?
Oh, my God. Long live A-Buff.
Give me a black. Yeah, Buff
well, y'all know I met him at the pussy. I came out the pussy. I knew that nigga didn't talk to nobody. He didn't talk to me. He didn't talk to nobody. He went to hell alone and talked to himself all day long. And that nigga, you tell him Friday from beginning to the end, Friday, straightforward. And then the old nigga didn't miss a beat. He told you word for word. Nigga, from the music that were playing, from the credits. On God, dude was a beast on your brain. Hey, his favorite movie, man. Bad Boys 2.
Oh, okay.
Thin Line Between Love and Hate. Stump Dick. When you get high, watch Bad Boy 2 and say, can't nobody laugh. We can't laugh at nothing. We can't trip off nothing, bro. If I want to laugh, got to do push-up. What will you tell each other? Nah, we
first
stay.
First one laugh.
Come on, Kay.
Well, I met A-Bo.
We don't want to know about sex stories.
I wasn't finna say this.
Come on.
It was, though.
Oh, my God.
So y'all
met through me.
I met A-Bo through my brother, Rock.
Yeah.
And when he met me, he was like, you cute as hell. You just ain't got no ass, but you cute as hell.
That's
so about a week or so. So about a week or so later, I came back over here. And Rob, we was at somebody's house right here on the edge. And he went and got a bottle of Powell. And he was saying something about he was trying to impress me. And his first day at work was the next day. And I made him miss his first day at work and he was mad at me.
I would have been mad.
But he loved me forever. I've been fucking with A-Buff since I was 14, 15. And I'm 29.
She a little prude.
I've been real loyal. To my man.
You went to work on her
ass. Okay, so.
Well, I got memories. I'm gonna say the good memory.
Yeah,
I was over here. You know what I'm saying? Living my life
with a bad.
Nah, I ain't gonna say bad.
Yeah, y'all got some different. Y'all
yeah, we got some bullshit.
Yeah,
A-Buff
best friend. This is. Oh, this
God. I can't. I love you, sir. I can't do it. But anyway.
Y'all too gay.
No, the. I. Right. The time that he fucked.
Okay, it's
you
great.
Got
first pussy. Oh, God.
You got.
He got A-Buff his first piece of pussy. Never mind them, they miss it. They miss it, y'all.
Messy is a motherfucker about my nigga.
Anyway, A-Buff said, she was ugly. She was not ugly. She didn't have a ponytail.
There was a whole lot of ass.
I said, damn,
you had to be ugly.
He had a ponytail.
He like, man, I don't know.
Damn, my legs.
I said, man, fuck this shit.
Look on the tail.
Big ass. You know what I'm saying? We had some band music. We put the motherfucking band music on.
Y'all was in the band.
Oh, God.
All that was in the band.
Nigga, here go, A-Buff. A-Buff
was in the band. I thought you was an RTC fool.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2.
Run. Lady of hell. Hey y'all, this is another day zero, nigga. He late as hell.
No cap, day one.
Okay, man. Yeah, that's another day zero.
Oh, God.
They pulling up.
Oh, chill.
Nah, you ain't getting a blue. You ain't supposed to.
We took a 2-hour walk on Riley Grange. It took us 2 hours to get up the road because A-Buff decided to argue with me and this nigga the whole time.
For real.
These niggas are squaring up. Me and brother squared up. As soon as the car came past, I almost hit us. Everybody,
we all ready.
We popped the firework and that bitch went inside somebody's patio and set the whole apartment on fire. We moved in the same apartment 3 months later.
Oh, God.
Hey, y'all, that's crazy.
Throughout all the memories, the best memories I got, all the memories we struggled together. All the memories we came in and we pieced up. You brought the noodles, I brought the Pop Tarts, and you brought the chips, and we brought the juice.
Drink.
All the time we scraped in together. We did it every day as a team.
Every day.
Every day.
Yeah, we did that.
When we walked into smoke, we go to his house or we go to his house. Both of their mama was. Pothead. Hey, grandmama. Hey, grandmama.
Grandma beat it after like that.
Hey, I'm going to tell you how it is.
Okay,
everybody know my whole side smoke.
Smoke.
I'm just saying. I ain't going to lie. Man, we had the spots though, I ain't gonna lie. The job could come outside once the street lights came on.
I'm my mama.
Yeah,
that's why I'm outside right now. I couldn't come outside when the street lights came on. My mama said, be in the house, don't let the street light catch up.
I met them new Abo, hot, and a dice gang robbery. Nah, they told me I was straight. I got up out
there. Hey, he keeping that shit 100 though. Yeah.
I mean, that's how I met Abo. I ain't know Abo then. I just want to know how.
Yeah, yo.
After that, I knew Abo.
And he got low. Oh, y'all want to go see the castle?
Up there.
Y'all want to see the castle?
Hey, I ain't mean my nigga, bro.
This is not a him.
No cap.
This is not a him, right here.
He still here. He's still here.
This is not a him, right here.
Hey.
And dude, hey. Slow.
Hey. I know what's going on.
Hey, I ain't never met
him. He's iced up. Don't play with him. I don't mean literally slow. He just slow a little bit.
Yeah, I'm slow a little bit, not a lot. You know, I'm really fast, but no homo.
He is slow, darn retarded. I'm smart, motherfucker, but he slow, darn retarded.
Ain't nobody gonna. Ain't nobody else gonna say that. We ain't gonna let nobody else. Say
that. Dear God, I thank you, Lord Jesus, for gathering us here today, God. I thank you, God, that you have shielded every black man that is standing out here today, in spite of God. I thank you, Lord Jesus, for Abo. I thank you for the love that he shared. I thank you for the memories that were made, God. I thank you for every opportunity that we have to reach forward, Lord Jesus. I pray, God, that everyone out here continues to keep his name alive, Lord Jesus, and let them forget everything that you brought into their lives, God.
Amen.
I thank you. I ask you, Lord, to continue to keep us safe, shield, protect, and cover your blood, everything that we do. Allow no harm to come near us, God, and allow us, God, to leave and conceal whatever it is that you have for us. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.